Okay, so I'm going to speed up my reactions a little bit, not go into so much depth before and after watching the trailer, because, woo, I've got 5 to go, including this one. And I'm not counting Ghost in the Shell, because I covered that earlier in the week, because Paramount was like, these things are loosely associated with the Super Bowl. But at least today, they had a longer, extended version of this trailer drop just a couple of hours before the Super Bowl debuted. Whereas Ghost in the Shell, it was really just the same spot from earlier this week. So that movie didn't even really register today, which is unfortunate because I'm very excited about Ghost in the Shell. But anyway, I'm excited about Transformers. This is the beginning of the Transformers cinematic universe with the Transformers writer's room and all these fancy gadgets. But let's see if all these toys, pay off. Transformers is a franchise that literally pays off. That's why they keep making them. But let's see if it creatively pays off. There's been a lot of talk about how this has, knights in it, and they're going to go more of this focus on the creators, and they're going to have Winston Churchill and World War II, and so far, none of that has materialized. So let's see if for this extended Super Bowl spot, if it does. Now, I'm ranking the Super Bowl trailers, and I put this at number 4, because it got people talking, and that's the thing about Transformers. Love them or hate the franchise, it always gets people talking. It's always on people's radars. It's a performer. It's an MVP. Let's take a look.
You want to know, don't you?
I do want to know
why you keep coming here.
But you're changing.
To Earth.
Where are the others? The ones you're hiding.
I don't sell out friends.
That's right. Snitches get stitches.
Your world is dying.
Oh, the moon.
Seek redemption.
My maker, I do.
Now he's evil. He's got the purple eyes. He's evil. Beats up his friends. Mark Wahlberg would not approve. What? Aw, man, now I'm sorry I ranked at number 4. Downgrade! Alright, I am gonna re-rank it. This is malleable. Heck, screw that. I'm putting this down. I'll put it at number 6. I can't believe the extended cut. They're like, what's in the extended cut? A line for Mark Wahlberg. Ah, I'm bummed. This is supposed to be a different type of Transformers movie. And to be honest with you, so far, it just seems like the same old, which could be fun. But I think they gotta change it up a little bit, besides Mark Wahlberg's hair, which I still love. But what do you think? And I guess it has evil Optimus Prime, but we've already seen that, and I already saw it earlier this week, and I saw it during the game. I thought in the extended cut I was gonna get a little something special, and there was nothing! All right, write your reaction down below. Again, I've downgraded this to number 6. What will take its place at number 4? All right, maybe I should rank these after I watch them. All right, leave your thoughts down below, and you can check out some more videos right now.